Hey, listen to this. I know you've been waiting, and you're waiting patiently. He's a heads-up recording artist and producer. A five-time Grammy nominee. Has sold over 1 million CDs. Has worked with numerous people, the wonderful, the fabulous, the let's go to bed, Mr. Gerald Albright.
All right. Some not so new songs, probably some stuff you haven't heard before. The tune that you just heard is a tune called G and Lee from my school project back in 1994. We're gonna go all the way back. Oh, there he is. You got it. You know what's up. I got you covered. We'd like to go back to 1989. Can we go back to 1989? Back when you had the albums. You remember that, right? How many still have the album collection out there? That's what I'm talking about. This is the title track. This is called Ravina Nights. Can I get you to snap your fingers on this next groove?
Thank you.
Can we keep the phone going for you? This is called To The Match, y'all. Check it out. I heard this is a party town, right? Many of them are party town. That's what I heard. This is Green Hall. The Twin Cities, that's what I'm talking about. Put your hands together, y'all. Thank you. Garnett on the drums. My musical director, Mr. Tracy Carter on keyboards and vocals. We'd like to slow it down now and do something for the ladies of St. Paul. Ladies, make some noise out there for me. We hope you remember this and check it out. Thank you so much. Are we having fun yet? I'm just checking. We'd like to get into the current project now. The current project is entitled Pushing the Envelope. Anybody know about that one yet? We have some copies available. I'm going to be signing right after the show back at the stage, so I'd like to meet each and every one of you. Is that all right? All right? We're so proud of this project. This is my 14th CD that I've released since I've been doing this. And thanks to wonderful people like yourself running out and getting those CDs, the Albright family really appreciates you, I'm going to tell you. In fact, pick up one of those CDs, because I got a kid in college, and his favorite gesture is this. You know what I'm saying? Give me. But we're very proud of it. We have some wonderful stars on this project. I call him Papa G. My industry dad, Mr. George Duke, is on the project. Dookie Stick, you know. Fred Wesley from the James Brown Band is playing trombone on the project. And Earl Clue is on the project. My daughter Selena Albright, who you'll be hearing from very, very soon, is on the project. She tours with me sometimes. Check her out on YouTube. She's got some wonderful stuff there. By the way, follow me on Twitter, all right? I'm going to be all over the place, so you guys come and follow me on Twitter. How many do the Twitter thing and the Facebook thing?
We got a little different spin on it. It's 25 not like
people.
The original.
All right, thank you so much.
We hope you enjoy this. Close to you.
I feel you. Well, we like to do this tune that actually was the very first song that I recorded on the project. I was over in Nairobi, Kenya a couple of years ago, and I was doing some touring. And it was early one morning, like around 6 a.m., and of course, I think I'm asleep, and then I wake up and I'm singing this song. And it happened to be a song by the Carpenters. And it's very uncharacteristic for me to do a Carpenter song, but it just felt so good. And I said, man, this would be a great tune to put on the project. So we'd like to do a song. You remember Close to You?
Yeah.
Remember that song? Well, we got a little different spin on it. It's not like the original. We hope you enjoy this. Close to You. Thank you. You got it, man. Thank you so very much.
Anniversary.
Tracy Carter, yo. How many like the blues out there? You like the blues? We are huge fans of the blues. I'd like to do something that we recorded in 1991. This is entitled Georgia On My Mind. can do this all day. I need all the gentlemen out here to make some noise. All the gentlemen. Something over here.